And what you're gonna need is half a cup. So what we're starting with is half a cup of butter. And then you're gonna add one cup of sugar.
And our grandma is starting the video.
Now add 2 eggs. Good job.
We're gonna mix it up now.
Set the oven for 400 degrees for 8 minutes.
And comment down below if you ever made manna.
Yeah, make sure to give us a big thumbs up, subscribe, click the bell.
Say
and
share.
Yeah.
You won't miss it.
Half a tablespoon.
Half a tablespoon.
Half a teaspoon.
Half a teaspoon.
Guys,
look at this.
No. We're
pouring it in.
And guys, look at that.
Yeah, yummy.
Now we're gonna add 2 tablespoons of
honey. Oh, I can die.
Just one day when there was a butter.
On the counter in the kitchen.
But she sneaked down the stairs. Because our cousins are coming at our grandma's house.
Yeah, today. And one of our cousins, her name is Caitlin, and she was at her house one time. She was a little kid. She was four. And she went downstairs and she went to her dining room, to her kitchen, and she ate a whole thing of butter.
Now we're gonna add 2 cups of flour. This is where the hard part is. Can I mix it now?
Yeah.
So now we're gonna pour some chocolate chips in there because. Now we're gonna put some chocolate chips in our stuff, in our manna, because it'll be funner to eat it. Yes. Now we can mix it. Make sure to wash your hands before if you're feeding this to your friends and family. Especially after you went to the bathroom like me. You wanna mix it too? You want more dough? No, it's not eating.
Can I eat this?
No, that's for the hands to make. And so usually back in the Bible times they didn't have chocolate chips.
Guys, this takes only 18 minutes.
Usually back in the Bible times they didn't have chocolate chips, but we're putting it just so it's funner to eat. It gives it a little kick. cake taste. I'm gonna have my own special one. So now we're gonna put the unleavened bread into the unleavened bread, aka manna, and so we're gonna see you in 8 minutes.
In the oven. Oh, hey guys. So the cookies are done. Well, the manna is done, and it's white, it's more like mini cake. I'm gonna be scooping it up and stuff. So these don't really, they don't have like things with cookie, like cookie stuff like this, like this. And they made sort of like big, they had sort of like big chunks. They didn't have like this and stuff. They had a little bit bigger than that. And I'll see you guys when I'm done. Oh, hey guys, I keep forgetting that you guys are there right beside me. So they're all done and I'm gonna taste test them. I can't wait because I think I'm gonna taste test this one first. Mmm, so good. Looks like mine has lots of chocolate chips in it. Mmm, guys. Let's go bring my sister's hers.
The manna? Especially with chocolate chips in it. So manna from heaven. Especially with chocolate chips.
Yeah.
I can tell. So Olive has been mowing. Doing a good thing.
It's like Daddy Olive.
Oh. Okay, cut on your shoe.
Okay.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
Thanks for watching.
It's so good.
Thanks for watching. I hope you guys subscribe, turn notifications, hit the bell so you won't miss another video, and share. Bye!